So we're out here at Central Station. It's, I don't know, roughly 7 in the morning, 8 in the morning. I have no idea. We're up at 6. Yeah, never everyone checks their watches, of course, now to see my accuracy. I have no fucking watch, so I've nothing to compare it to. Anyhow, just going to grab some thoughts. We're out here for this trip. We know nothing about it, and we just basically all threw in $100 without even thinking twice. So, Tris, any thoughts about the day?
Well, we got fruit and usually bars. Lots of
water,
so I think we're good.
Rob? Cool. Erin?
I think it'll be good. I'm a little worried with the walking, but I think
it'll be good. Nice.
I have, like every producer, male, female, they have all these different ways of reproducing. They start off young, get old, they die, they get diseased, they bleed, they get wounds, they have to heal. Thank you very much. And you see today, some of them, you know, things have tried to kill them, but they really have such a strong will to survive that they can keep on living. We do this out on the beach, but just so you kind of get an idea of what it's all about. It's basically an extension of your arm, so it's like a third limb. It means you can, you've got more leverage and you can throw a longer spear much harder and further and more accurately. Something like that. Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah,
and strangely, there's this car in the middle of the woods, possibly one of the early Aborigine models that they used to run down kangaroos. Except for the bullet holes on the side. Yeah. That might have been the Tupac Aborigine. Tell me what you got under the hood here.
Wow.
Wow. Is that a real 773? That's pretty sweet. Can you turn it over for me, Erin?
Turn it over for you? I don't know. I don't think so.
No?
Well,
I think it's a fixer-upper. So we're down in, guess what it's like in the ravine under the rainforest at the moment. What do you think, Wally?
It's nice.
Yeah. Hey, Rob, any thoughts? Anything you'd like to see?
No, man. I'm enjoying what I see.
It's cool.
Yeah. At the top of one of the hills, we just trekked back up out of the mountains, or the valley. These sort of giant red lilies. I don't know if you can see the viewfinder, but these are the plants. Apparently they're the tallest lilies in the world. They're called Gaia lilies or something, and they use their stalks for fishing spears. There comes the rest of the troop up the hill.
What's that?
That's
Wollongong. Yeah. That's the third largest city in New South Wales. Tell me where we are, Wollongong south and Sydney to the north.
I think living in one of those shacks would be pretty nice.
We are, right,
eh? Yeah. Come and surf every day.
Live a life. Enjoy the waves.
Does anyone know what the name of this beach is?
No.
High Beach.
High Beach, yeah. So everyone's eating lunch right now. Go to the overhang. Oh, I almost get power there. Got an assortment of Australian stuff here. Classic Vegemite. Good food so far. We got a Vegemite sandwich here. It's been carefully prepared with a layer of butter and a thin layer of Vegemite on top and some cheese to mellow out the saltiness. No idea what to expect. But anyway, here goes nothing. So.
So I better put twitch in his eye.
I've had worse tasting shots. It's kind of like, you ever make homemade potato? You know, stuff your mom would cook, bake with tons of salt. And then, like, when she wasn't looking, you just stuffed a bunch in your mouth. It's kind of like that. It's kind of fun, actually. It's bringing the youth back.
Like that?
No.
No.